Because you know what wrestling does? Wrestling causes interaction. And wrestling actually draws you nearer to God. When I wrestled with my brothers or my friends or whatever, every time that we would end up wrestling, it turned out to be like, sometimes we get mad at each other and like yell and scream or something, but a large part of the time, we would end up being closer to one another because of it. Sorry. But because of that interaction together. And so why is this passage in Scripture? It seems weird. Why is Jacob wrestling with God here? Why is it something that we see? I think it's God saying, hey, there's problems that you have, there's doubts you have, there's issues that you have that it's okay to wrestle with. And in fact, you're encouraged to wrestle with it.